President-elect Trump's choice to head the Interior Department made some news at his confirmation hearing Tuesday when he said he didn't believe that climate change was a hoax. Montana Republican Representative Ryan Zinke told the Senate Energy and Natural Resources Committee, quote, "Climate change is real and man is an influence." The president-elect has questioned climate change in the past but has recently commented that he's keeping an open mind on the issue.